remember, like, when we were both talking, like, you know, me and him, from a start of church, and me and him, you know, go to new things, you know what? In far, I like a dick, and you know?
Yeah!
He's like a brother to me. Anytime I want something, we can call him. We call him there. You know, we call him Abu Bak, no matter anything. You know, if we go for a trip and somebody, you know, I mean, right, you know, but yeah, speaker is no other than my brother, my family, Prince, our brother, my God.
Word of the Spirit, which is the Word of God. Praying
always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit, being watchful and his end with all preservation and supplication for all the saints. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the church. So, church, we must be steadfast and be ready. We shall be prepared, for there are all types of spiritual weakness in high places in the world. Praise the Lord, church. Praise the Lord. Take a look and to see all the accidents, killing, people losing their lives for reasons unknown. We don't know what's happening. We don't know the next second what's going to happen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Because I have a co-worker that is a family related to one of the five men that crashed on the bike up in a month ago. They was riding their bikes like every single day. So they didn't know that day would be the last time they would be riding their bikes. Praise the Lord. Because we go every single day, not knowing what will happen. We don't know if we're going to take it back into our house. But we escape today. So we can give God thanks that we can be here today. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. No one knows what is going to happen. No one knows. We can be here right now, the sun going to set. In the morning we shall be fresh and newly, and in the evening we shall be there again. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So that we shall make haste to be steadfast and to be ready for what is happening. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And church, we shall take this privilege, because people out there today that cannot be in the house of the Lord. People are in the hospital. They are crippled, paralyzed. But when we look and see that we can be in the house of God every Friday night, every Sabbath, every Sunday night, we can be in the because we are here. We have our hands, our feet, all our organs are working. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. We may not be 100%, but we are here. Today, church, Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. And to today, that we cannot say that it's the worst, because in the future it's going to be worse than now. Praise the Lord. That's why I want to say earlier that we must be prepared for what's going to happen in the future. Because for all that think that is the worst now and it can't get the worse, I am sorry to inform you, but it's not even half. But I'm going to say, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. As they say, man part shall get desperate to be king. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I'm not saying that to put fear in our hearts, because Psalms 9 verse 9 says, the Lord is our stronghold for the oppressed, a stronghold in times of trouble. Those who know your name, to put their trust in you, for you, O Lord, have not forsaken those who seek you. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord, so we must have trust in our God, because He never failed us. He's never going to fail us. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! And this brings me back to the chief Hebrews boys. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Praise the Lord! When Nebuchadnezzar said that he put up a statue and they shall worship the statue that he put it up, Nebuchadnezzar didn't think about, no. The Hebrews boys didn't think about it. They didn't talk about, they didn't discuss it. No, so we have a following order.
Yeah.
And they didn't do that. They let us fast and believe in their God. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. That even if it comes down to the point that they were going to put them in the fiery furnace, they would stop and believe that they shall go to the Lord of the God, because they believe in the one true God. Praise the Lord. Our God, and be steadfast and ready. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.